All right. A little dark. Sorry. I have here the game Truxton. And we will be popping this into this adapter called the Retrode and playing it on the television through emulators on the Shield TV. We'll pop that in. The fun little reset button there. Make sure it loads it. And then we will zoom out. And I will fix the lighting. Doesn't come too crazy. Let's see if that's good enough. So now we will load up RetroArch, and then we hit load content, select file and detect core, and there it finds the ROM truxton.bin on the cartridge. And we will load it up in Genesis Plus GX. There it is. Load it up on the TV. Oh, I keep forgetting that I remapped the start button and select button to where it should actually be instead of the thumbsticks. Let me lower the volume a bit. So if I decide I want to talk, let's play on Wuss mode. Oh. Forgot again. Oops. I think I just wasted all my bombs. Oh. Now, we have XBR shaders enabled, presets. I also have an N64 adapter on the way, so I'll be able to plug in my N64 games and play them through Wuppin 64. Okay. God damn it. Okay. Game over. But yeah, there it is. Truxton playing off a cartridge with the NVIDIA Shield TV thingy and stuff. Yay, through RetroArch. Thank you for watching. Requires root access, by the way. But thank you for watching.